mighty let-off just 3 minutes later. Čolak bruised the bar with a ferocious strike. Gondorf's follow-up was superbly saved by Bürki before Čolak was denied again by Matthias Ginter's goal-line clearance.